All right. So this Michael's paddlefish, I'm going to cut it up. I kind of know what I'm doing, maybe. Paddlefish don't have bones. It's all cartilage. So the whole skull and then their spinal cord it's just cartilage. So they call it a notochord. It's this one cord that runs from the head to the tail. And so what we're going to do is we're going to sever the notochord up by the head, and then we're going to isolate it by cutting it all the way around, all the flesh around the tail. And then when you twist it, and you can pull that notochord all the way out.
Not a total failure.
So what is that?
This is the notochord. So it's like spongy too. It's not, this is like essentially their spine, but it's not.
What the?
Yeah, notochord. My dad just informed me that it might be easier to not skin it, and then we'll stake it with the skin on, and then we can cut away the skin and the pinkish red flesh, which is not very good. When you cook it, it turns like brown and it's greasy and just doesn't taste good. So there's like a thin layer of that we'll cut away. But let's dress it, let's just gut it and see if there's any eggs that we can salvage for caviar. So looks like there's nothing really left. Right? I mean, it's gotta be a female. These looks like some remnants of some eggs. Mm-hmm.
Could be.
Cut these fins off. Instead of filleting it, you can just cut it right down the body and stake it. Come on. If he wants it, I don't mind. Skeeters are coming out in full force. You got a cooler?
Yeah, I do.
That's where the primo meat is.
I guess
yeah,
so.
Look at that.
Try to trim a little bit of this pink stuff off. It's hard because you don't want to waste it, but it just doesn't taste good. Welcome to episode 2 of us cooking weird random fish on the outside of the office. Alright, we're back at the office. We got that paddlefish. We're going to cook it up on Randy's little grill outside and feed it to whoever wants any. I tried to trim this in the field, but there's a bunch of mosquitoes, so I didn't really do a very good job. So I'm going to just trim off a little bit more of this fat and a little bit of the pink meat. This is a little bit more pink than I'm used to from the paddlefish we've had in the past, but we'll see how it turns out. So we're going to season it with some salt and a little pepper and then some Italian dressing. Get the grill as hot as it goes, basically.
Because we're smoking out our friends. Careful now. Oh no, not the fish.
She's nice and hot, just the way we like it. I'm just gonna put it on the grill, sear it on all sides. They're kind of rectangular, so I'm just gonna keep rotating and just flip as necessary and try to get it nice and seared on each side. And then we'll add a little more Italian dressing as it starts to get done. Or, I really just have this night. I mean, people eat sushi, right?
Yeah.
It tastes good.
Okay.
See how this pink, less white stuff tastes?
Less good.
No,
it's
still
pretty good. It's fattier. It's like, tastes like you're eating like a fatty beefsteak.
I don't know. We gotta get Randy.
Yeah.
We need some paddlefish. Randy, you wanna eat some paddlefish?
Where is it?
It's out there. We're gonna...
My gosh.
Paddlefish prepared?
I've never eaten paddlefish in my life. I've eaten suckers and sturgeon and.
Dale, get in, you wanna get in there and get some paddlefish?
Good?
Yeah, I'm right. I'm liking that.
Yeah, it's different, right? I mean, it's like a different texture. Oh, you got a fork.
Bring your own fork.
One of these high-class individuals. I was told that it tastes like swordfish, but I've never
had it. It does taste like swordfish.
I've never had swordfish.
I've had sailfish and swordfish, and it tastes very similar to it.
Hmm. I tell you what. I want a paddlefish tag because I want about 50 pounds of this in my freezer.
You guys want to try this?
Hey guys, how you doing?
Good, how are you guys doing?
What's your name?
I'm Peter.
Peter, I'm Randy.
Randy, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. You guys doing some work for the neighbors over there?
Yeah, we were fixing a few things.
Well, we don't have any utensils, but you can just
like... That's fine, you mind?
Yeah, just right grab ahead. Like a little... The white pieces are the best, from what I can tell.
Oh man. That's pretty good.
It's different than a lot of fish, right?
Yeah.
That is way different.
He want any?
No, he's on some like vegan diet.
Thanks for watching. We might try to get out and fish more this summer, hopefully, and get another fishing video for you. Randy's gonna go out and catch some walleye, so stay tuned for that.